Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. Okay, discuss a topic class 10, chapter 4, pair of linear equations in two variables, XS 4.2. Fourth question. Before go to video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and share it to your friends. Click that bell icon. Thank you. Okay, so here example 4. A fraction becomes 4 by 5. If 1 is added to both numerator and denominator, if, however, 5 is subtracted from both numerator and denominator, the fraction becomes 1 by 5. What is the fraction? So here, let us take a fraction is x by y. So 1 is added to both numerator and denominator. So given condition 1 is added to both numerator and denominator, then the fraction is become 4 by 5. So here the 1 is added to numerator, the 1 is added to denominator, the fraction is become 4 by 5. 5 divided, come to left side, open multiple. So x plus 1 into 5 is equal 4 of y plus 1. So 5x, 5 1 jar 5, 4 into y, 4y, 4 1 jar 4. So take the variable term is one side, constant term is one side. So 5x minus 4y is equal 4 minus 5. 5x minus 4y is equal minus 1. It is equation 1. Next, given another condition, what that 5 is subtracted from both numerator and denominator, the fraction becomes 1 by 5. So given another condition, is subtracted from both numerator and denominator, that is equal x minus 5y, that is y minus 5 is equal 1 by 2. So 2 divided come to left side, open multiple. So 2 of x minus 5 is equal 1 of 1 minus 5. So 2 into x, 2x, 2 5 is 10. 1 into y, y 1 5 is 5. Take the variable term is one side, cos term is one side. So 2x minus 5 is equal minus 5 plus 10. So 2x minus 5 is equal, minus 5 is equal to 5. It is equation 3. So from both 1 and 2 equations, we can find x and y values. So how we can find? Either elimination method or substitution method. So that is here 5x minus 4y is equal minus 1. Next, 2x minus y is equal to 5. So here I want to eliminate y variable, then we can make the equal quotient of the y terms. So that's why the second equation is multiplied with 4. So that is here 4 2 jar 8x minus 4y, 4 5 jar 20. So here 5x minus 4y is equal to minus 1. So now we can subtract the two equations. Why? The same sign of the terms are there. So here plus minus, minus plus, minus plus, minus 4y plus 4y cancel, 8x minus 5x 3x, 20 plus 1 21, x is equal to 21 by 3, 3 1 jar 3 7 jar, x is equal to 7. So the value of x is how much? 7. Now we can find y value. So the x value you can substitute any one equation, the first equation or second equation. So x value substitute in equation 5x minus 4y is equal to minus 1. Then we can get y value. That is here 5 into 7 minus 4y is equal to minus 1. 5 7 jar 35 minus 4y is equal to minus 1. So minus 1 come to left side open plus is equal to 4y. 35 plus 1 36 is equal to 4y. So 36 by 4 is equal to y. 4 1 jar 4 9 jar. So y is equal to how much? 9. So the fraction is, therefore, a fraction is x by y, that is equal to 7 by 9. A fraction is x by y, then x value is 7, y value is 9, that is 7 by 9. Thank you.